Well, the WJZ family officially says goodbye to our longtime vice president and general manager, Jay Newman.
And we join with them and the citizens of Baltimore in wishing you a long and happy and well-deserved retirement. Thank you.
Mayor Catherine Pugh read a proclamation to congratulate him in person. Governor Larry Hogan and City State's Attorney Marilyn Mosby also passed along their best wishes. A video was played looking back at his time at WJZ, which was a lot of fun. Jay is retiring after serving as the top man here at the station for nearly 20 years. And he will certainly be missed. And Jay, we wish you all the best.
Absolutely. I'm wondering, is he still here or is it 5 o'clock?
I don't know.
He's out of here.
Hopefully he is having a cocktail somewhere.
Exactly. Yeah, I know. Congratulations, Jay.
Have a wonderful retirement, Jay, as you know. I'll be running with you, I'm sure, here and there.